Hi, I'm Tim Petty. I'm super lazy. I don't know how to make content, and I still don't have access to my politics class. So, let's talk about five songs I've been listening to this week. Let's talk about the first song. My thing turned on. Let You Go by Daphna. Very good. Very sounds good to my ear holes, and it gives me serotonin. So let's play it. So Let You Go by Daphna. I hope I'm saying her name right. I'm pretty sure she has an album coming out really soon. Probably by the time I post this. She has an album coming out. A spin. It makes me feel a lot of things. Oh yes, immediate serotonin burst. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Anyway, let's talk about my second pick of the week of Tim's Tunes. I should have gotten excited about. It scratches me in my brain. I recommend the Happy Fits quite a bit. I love them. They're a New Jersey band, three dudes. They're very dope. They follow me on Instagram and TikTok now, which is very cool of them. Shout out the Happy Fits. I love you guys. And we're gonna talk about, I don't know, their new album's awesome. If you want something to listen to, can I just recommend their whole album? Oh, you know what? So, the whole album of What Could Be Better by the Happy Fits is so good. I wish I had more songs to listen to by them. But I think, God, it's either Moving or Get a Job that have been, like, on a loop. But I listened to No Instructions on my ride to Ohio, which I'll post a vlog of that eventually. I don't want to look at the videos from Cincinnati, but I'm going to recommend Moving. Thank you, Happy Fits, for making music.
From you to me, I sense a little animosity, so stay away, or maybe, baby, maybe you should stay.
Very good song, and very yelly in your car trip on the coast, hanging with the boys. I don't know what it represents. It's again scratching the noggin. That one's a very, I scream that in my car a lot. Moving on, let's do one more song I've been listening to a lot. Not a new song or anything. I've just been listening to it. By the Mamas and the Papas.
All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray.
And the sky is gray.
I can't
seconds of me vibing to that. California Dreaming by Mamas and Papas, it feels like you're ending your Western crime movie, where you're burning down the house with all the evidence and running away into the South Dakota wilds. More like it's California, so I guess like more like the California deserts. Right? California has deserts, right? 10 out of 10. All the songs are linked below. I might make a playlist. Let me know if you want a playlist called Tunes. Tim's Tunes. Tim's Tunes? Is that what? Tunes with Tim? I don't know which one I like better. What should I name this? Should I make this a weekly thing? Should I do this? Thanks. Listen to Happy Fits, Death Note, Big Rainbow, The Mamas and Papas.
Have a wonderful day. I love you very much. Good night.